by my soul now. I can go to shows now. Got me a new pole now. Got me a new hoe now. About to cop that rose now. Living on my own now. Turned up, I won't turn down. Happy in my songs now. Bitch, you better not text me. You excited that I'm gone now. My mom's a new home now. My Draco a new buzz down. I just said she happy. I'm on track, so I'm not wrong now. Yeah, but I'm still reminiscing about my old.
All right, y'all. So, shout outs to everybody that tagged me in the video, man. Big salutes to y'all. But let's just talk about it. The offensive tackle, I've never seen a kick step like that. You know, with him still, I didn't get it. I don't understand it. The guy tried to run around him, and the dude just basically latched on him. If he would have just cut back or hit him with a counter step, he'd have been out of there. Get him out of there. But good job by the tackle because he did not allow the guy to the quarterback. The one kid in the gray shirt, the white kid, very good hand placement. You know what I'm saying? He did a very good job. He moved his feet. Good job by him. The black kid in the gray shirt, good job by him. I don't understand the extra activity at the end. I guess you were finishing the play. Just don't get too out of hand with that. But good job by you. You know what I'm saying? Good job. But the defensive player didn't do a move, so I don't know. Some reps were bad, some reps were good. So the offensive line, they do need a little work, but since they were going against kids that did not have a pass rush, some of them kids was falling down. Hell, some of the kids had the wrong hand down in the ground. It was bad. And then you could tell that they didn't even give themselves space to pass rush. But it was just a lot of bad reps. But salutes to the offensive guys for winning the award. Big shout outs to y'all. The defensive group needs a lot of work. I don't know where y'all located. I don't know what y'all are doing right now, but y'all have to put that work in and get better. Perfect your craft, all right? Again, salutes to everybody that tagged me in the video, but I do feel like the offensive line got some easy work. They were pretty bad, to be honest.